Buddy Guy at $1.90 now. We've got $5 for Blister. Last start winner here as they're being placed in. We're just about ready. Runners are fully loaded now. 4:55 the trip. Murray Bridge Race 5. Light on. Set to go. We're ready to race. On their way, speed in the middle. Emily Fabro out quickly. Goes to lead from Corion McLaren. Burning through now. Buddy Guy near the fence. Then came Blister. Bit of a gap away came Rampage Loop. McLaren Illusion. Victor Norman got shuffled right back and Step in Style got past it up front. Leader is Emily Fabro to the turn by two and a bit on Blister running on. They've cleared out from Buddy Guy. Blister's after Emily Fabro. Blister and Emily Fabro. Oh, Blister just from Emily Fabro. Third Corion McLaren, then Rampage Loop. Buddy Guy. They were followed by Victor Norman. Then came Step in Style. The run here is around 25 and 6. After the running of race number 5, doing just enough. The pink here, Blister. Number 8 has got the cash for Christopher Yench as we stand by for that number to be semaphored. The time here is around 25.6, 25.64 the run, the 8 in the frame. Number 8 first, Blister. Christopher Yench taking out the Grade 6 Series final. Second to 4, Emily Fabro for Vadim Roz. And third going to 5, Corion McLaren for Tanya Foster. 7 does strike the fourth spot, Rampage Luke. It's 8, 4, 5, 7.